This is Richard. Unable to pay his bills, he is unsure what to do. On the advice of a close friend, he contacts a licensed insolvency trustee, a professional who is licensed by the Office of the Superintendent of Bankruptcy Canada. While licensed insolvency trustees can and do handle bankruptcies, they can also offer information about other possible options. These might include reworking his budget, consolidating his debts, selling his assets, or offering a proposal to his creditors. Whatever option Richard chooses, the trustee will thoroughly explain the process. Of course, Richard has many questions, all of which the trustee takes the time to answer. Richard is pleased to get all this information from the trustee. Knowing the options allows him to be confident he is taking the steps necessary to get his financial house back in order. Are you in financial trouble? Not sure where to turn? Regulated by the Office of the Superintendent of Bankruptcy Canada, licensed insolvency trustees are there to help. And they are the only professionals who can file a consumer proposal or bankruptcy application in your name. Visit our website to locate a licensed insolvency trustee in your area. While visiting our site, you may want to view other videos that help explain the options open to you.